Okay, hi friends. This is the IBL DVD player. It's a brand new one and I'm unboxing it. We're gonna look at what's inside this and what do we get with it. So just for all of you, it's a box piece. I bought it on Amazon. It's for 3,400 or 300. So if you have an old LED TV and you have a lot of DVDs still with you, if you want to not miss those old movies, you can buy this DVD player. Okay, nice packing. Let's unpack this. Okay, here we go. This is the look of the DVD player. It has the mic 1, mic 2 for karaoke and UCB connection. And in the back, it also has a HDMI pin. If you have a external stereo speakers, you can connect them to this. And it also have the regular TV AV connect plugins. And now what we do is we're going to connect to the TV. I have a LED TV. We're going to connect to that and see how it's going to work. Okay. So apart from the DVD player, we also have a small cover. In the cover, we have a remote to operate the DVD player. And I don't think there is any batteries included in it. And it has the AV wire connect. There is no HDMI cable given in the packet, so you have to buy it again. And there's a user manual book with instructions how to connect to the TV. And there is a warranty card, just a customer copy, and then some terms and conditions and a customer care number. So that's all. Now we'll connect to the TV, guys. So I've connected the DVD player to the TV, and this is the display of the DVD player. It says that it can play USB, MP4, MP3, DivX codec is also pre-installed. So any DVD, it's a region-free DVD player, so any DVD that you have from any country, you should be able to play in this. Now, I have an old Xena DVD set, and this is the first series episode, so I'm going to see if this can play. And this is a region-free DVD series also. Let's see. So the loading time, it took about 5 to 7 seconds, and I think it is trying to load the DVD play video first before it give me options to choose what I want to play. There you go. Nice.